Welcome to the Halo Waypoint Top 5. I'm taking a lie detector test today.
Yeah, and so am I.
Okay, we'll try to make this as painless as possible. First, I'm going to ask you both some calibration questions. And remember, you need to be entirely truthful, as these are questions we already know the answers to. Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Is your name Echotech?
Yes.
And is your name Skizmark?
Yes.
And are you both currently assigned to the Top 5 Brigade?
Yes.
Echo, do you find Skizmark annoying?
No.
Remember, Echo, I need you to be absolutely truthful, and we already know the answer to these calibration questions.
All right.
Do you find Skizmark annoying?
No. But his singing and dancing is...
Wait, what? Oh.
Time for the real questions. Have you heard rumors about there being a mole in Section 10?
Yes.
Yes.
Echo, are you the mole?
What? No.
Skizmark, are you the mole?
No.
So you are the mole?
Yes.
Huh? So you might be the mole?
Maybe.
Damn it, Skizmark!
Starting at 5, give me that warthog.
Okay, all I want to know is, who gets the kill for that one?
I don't know. Number 4, it's Warthog versus Banshee.
Do-do-do-do, driving around in the Warthog is fun. Okay, and, okay, good, shooting at stuff, that's good. And, oh my,
lost the what? Lead.
What the Oh, hi there. Ooh, I believe that's called getting hoist on your own petard. Jerk face.
Banshee wins. Number 3, who's driving whom?
Look, mind if I take it for a test drive? I mean, I'd like to get a feel for how it handles. It's not, a little bouncy, you know? Look, I'll just park it and think about it, all right? I'll let you know.
I regret nothing. Number 2. How about some fancy flying?
Leg drop.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you forget your jetpack? Oh, I regret not having a jetpack.
And coming in at number 1.
Core stolen. Ah, I got your ride. Wait, how are you? That doesn't... Well, try that! Oh, this makes no sense! Ah, fine. Oh, come on!
Okay, so after hours of research, you both have somehow, and I don't know, through magic or something, you've both passed a lie detector. Gentlemen, what we are about to discuss is classified council-level top secret under the code word Space Weasel.
Isn't that two words?
That's hyphenated.
Oh, okay, sure. That makes sense.
There's a mole in Section 10.
We knew that already.
Get to the good part.
Wait, is this what 6 was?
Shut up, Echo.
I mean, is this what 6 was executed for?
No. As I understand it, that was completely unrelated. Section 10 is charging the Top 5 Brigade with finding and capturing the mole. And since your last couple of missions weren't exactly a stunning success...
Hey, what do you mean? We killed that guy.
Yeah, and we totally shut down the Covenant Top 5.
Need I remind you how many episodes that took to accomplish? Look, guys, this mole is a real pro. He sabotaged 5 of our installations and brutally destroyed the coffee maker and fax machine.
Who the hell uses a fax machine?
Quiet, Skizmark. I'm talking here. Look, he's untraceable. No one has ever seen his face.
Wow. He sounds pretty awesome.
Yeah.
And that's why we're sending you to the Top Shot Academy to take your weapon skills to the next level.
Whoa.
Damn. Seriously?
Yep. Get your kit and get on the next shuttle out of here.
Top Shot.